Camden fucking town. How are we doing? Welcome back to the final part of Get on the End of It. You guys are all fucking up for it, aren't ya? Do you wanna know why? Cause rock and roll ain't dead while we're living. One, two, three, four. This is fucking mental. We worked so hard and for so long for this, man. Thank you so much for coming down. Right, this next one, man. 3 years ago, just over 3 years ago, we were in lockdown. And I'd been writing some songs and putting them out online, didn't have a band, I was just on my own. And into my inbox came yeah, Chris Face. A message from Chris Face. And he'd taken an acoustic demo that I'd released, put fucking all the instruments on it, and he was like, what do you think of this? I was like, I think we should start a band. And there he is Mr. Chris Face. Now, unfortunately, this is Chris's last gig with us. But it's good news, he's having a baby. So yeah, this will forever be the tune that brought us together. It's called Butter Side Up Boy. Just give me a second, I've got a tune. Track one, I'm getting the end of it.
Miles away, she can't say. So now I'm feeling fearful.
Most of you will know, for nearly 3 years, 11 months ago, I went into a rehab facility to get off drugs and alcohol. I've now been 3 years, 10 months clean and sober. Thank you very much, guys, that means the world. This song is about life in rehab, and it ain't all doom and gloom. It's called The Lodge. But a man walks in, glues his hand to his chin. He's seen everything, plus the kitchen sink. And he knows he can't go back down that road. He can turn around now, be 6 feet underground. Why not?
Trying to turn this around overnight, but I want to.
a debut album called Camden. Get on the end of it. It's really trying to turn this around overnight. Thanks so much, guys. That fucking means the world. This next song is fucking lively, man. If that wasn't lively, this fucking is, man. This tune is called I've Cracked It. Will Atkins, let's go. Speak to me about there, and that's a me over here. That's what I'm talking about, Camden Town. We fucking love ya.
I'm
back to life on Easy Street. Thank you very much, Camden. That means the fucking world. You just give us a minute now. I'm gonna get onto the piano. Give us 1 second.
Laurie Wright, ladies and gentlemen. Here he is. The man who sold his gaff out with nothing but piss and wind. Every fucking week, every Sunday, we were out on that street busking, selling tickets. This man made us do it. This is the reason why we're all here. Laurie Wright!
Thank you so much, Kieran. Right, this next one. I've got some extremely special people in the building tonight. They are my family. We've got, I can see them. My brother George is over there. My cousins Dom and Henry. I've got my mum and dad. I think they're in the VIP bit over there. We can get a fucking light on them. My uncle Dan is also here. He's probably over there too. Where's Dan? Hey. At the beginning of 2020, we lost our gran. She was an absolute legend. Helen Wright was a fucking legend. And nothing can really prepare you for what happens when you see something like that, but this song is about my wonderful gran. It's called Sentiment of Strength. This one's for the Wright family. Love you. As I sit beside your bed, thinking of the last words you said to me. You told me to put out my cigarettes, even though it was not lit, and that was it. And the fire in your heart is no more as you depart from this world, but the sentiment of strength you left with me burns like an effigy. You made me see, you read to me, forgave, did not make enemies. I hope you're now in a better place with your siblings and your baby and granddad, legs crossed in his chair. Pour a glass of sherry, for you're no longer in pain, and place those heated rollers in your hair. You were the highlights of school holidays, cooking rich desserts and involving us in games and dress-up plays. Your paintings on the wall depicting beautiful landscapes, and your table tennis table, the centerpiece of summer days. Cups of tea and home-baked cakes. Granddad could barely drive, but you insisted, always safe. Picking the fruits in your garden and telling tales of younger days. And my ancestors with funny names like Rafe. I hope you're now in a better place with your siblings and your baby and granddad, legs crossed in his chair. Pour a glass of sherry, for you're no longer in pain, and place those heated rollers in your hair. And thanks for being there. Thanks for being the best grand the young boy could ever dare to dream. To have a tender age when I just remember so much green. And the sunshine bursting through the trees, warm as your love and care. But the summer's like your life we thought would never end. But I can no longer pretend. Goodbye, Gran, my friend. Helen Wright, raise your glasses. Helen Wright. And to the Wright family, thank you for everything. To my mum, my dad, my brother, my cousins, all the rest of it. Here are the boys. We got Leon Theo on the keys. Marvellous new addition to the band. He joined about 2 weeks ago. He's learnt it all and here he is. Look at him. He's fucking brilliant. And doesn't he look class as well? Over here, we've got Kieran O'Keefe. You know Kieran O'Keefe. On the harmonica. We got Chris Face. Give it up for Chris Face. We got Will Atkins on the bass. Give it up. And also our brand new addition, Mr. Alfie motherfucking Clayton on the drum. One day we'll have guitar techs and all that shit, but we fucking don't. So yeah, there's a bit of waiting around. This next one's called The Pirate. I want to see you going for it when it goes for it, do you know what I mean? Sniffing Charlie, cause it's so easy to be seduced by this army. Want the black and parlay in the middle of the party. Cause I'm the pirate of sobriety. Hoping that no one could ever catch me. And expose me further at a time. Yeah. Who the fuck am I? Anyway, I've seen better days. Consequence of all that is a car crash. Like a child lost his head at his own eyes. Someday I think that I'll move up to a far land. Revel in the mental of the pebbles in the dark side. But I'm the pirate of sobriety. Hoping that no one could ever catch me. And expose me further at a time. We'll be right back. and subsides and I'm all right, it's time to talk real. Be frank and honest, before my sanity you try and steal. Camden. It's nearly the end of the show, man. This song is called Wendy McKenzie. Kieran O'Keefe on the harmonica. But she looks 70 years old. Well dressed for an old hag, with a smile at the bag and a silk cut fag in her hand. No cheap mark, she said, I'd meet a fag and taking a drag. I'm a skin sack, she smiled through white puffy cheeks, revealing brown nicotine and alcohol stains. But what once underneath were white teeth, with that she began to speak. She said, Wendy McKenzie's in the inline, boy. Keep anything but John and Bob to the old Pink Floyd. I said, no, aggressively, Wendy. Is cause this woman looked distressed, yes. Well dressed but sad legs sprawled on the pavement, looked a fucking mess. My first guess was this, she'd fallen. So I asked, you okay? She said, no, I'm not well. Can you tell the police to be on their way? So I dialed 999, and when they answered and asked why I called, she suddenly looked fine. We shook two V's, four fingers tall, two at a time, down on my phone and shouted, tell them to send two blues and I'll fucking kick him, laughing to herself. I'm fine on my own. Cause Wendy McKenzie's the name, my boy. She said, you never guess what I'm from. I said, London, she said, good boy. Whereabouts? I said, he's born. And she said, I'm a spurs gonna be a youth. Laughing eyes of an instant with me. She never moved in it. To a bottle inside her, with his eyes shut beside her. She offered me a sweet, and I obliged and jumped for the ball. After wiping away her spit, I'm a Chelsea fan. I said, she's batting, gave me a little kick. Oh, well, shit happened, she said. You must have a shit, that's all I can say to that one. And I just laughed, for after all. She said, you got kind eyes, you do. I said, thank you, Wendy, so do you. And I was not lying, for this was true. She said, my boy, he's just like you, only he's 6'2", huge. She said, with a look of loss across her face, either he had let her down or she had him, and I got from a gormless gaze, staring silently into space, though I suspected the latter. I broke the silence by saying, Wendy, I've got a gold buskin. And she said, what for? Stay and have a drink with me, Laurie. I've got plenty more. Stay and play your guitar for me, and I'll pay you in booze and fags. Gesticulating now with a bag, and I said, no, Wendy, I have to go buskin. I'm on it to my old dear and dad. She gave me another clip hard this time and said, you little shit, she's called your mother. And as I removed my cover of arms, I saw her smile. You've only got one mum, she said, but to my boy, now I'm dead. And her smile turned to a shameful frown as she said this in higher head. She held out a claw-like hand and I took it. She shook it. I said, Wendy, I know I have to leave. And so she grabbed all of my sleeve. And then I asked, are you okay? She said, no, I'm not well. Can you tell the police to be on their way? And with that, I bid Wendy McKenzie good day. This woman who lied, she died sooner rather than later. Lonely jockster with a great sense of humour, but skin just like sandpaper. But she sound this acre of college green in the middle of Bristol Street. Can't stop a wife of life that chatter to make it disability. How many manners as I approach this? Who's a new case of all parts? Seeming unaware, on a way to make more money and could not even spare a care or four words for the needy, chasing plenty. Get a tutor for life and plenty, so they'll never forget about our girl. Wendy McKenzie. Wendy McKenzie, sit down. So much for coming down and making the effort through the rain and all of that. Once again, we are Laurie Wright. Thank you so much for coming down. I'd like to announce back to the stage, best band in the country, the Moller Fucking Toves. Come on. And after this, well, in April, we're going around the country with them every weekend. So get your tickets at lauriewright.co.uk Thursday, 7 p.m. Also, after this song, we're going to the Dublin Castle for the after party. It's a fiver on the door, and it's going to be absolutely wicked. Thank you so much to everyone who's turned up. Turn around, say hello, and thank you to the sound men, Mr. Rob Coates over there, and some of you might recognise our lighting tech, Mr. Dylan Addison Dunn, who used to be on the drums. He's on the lights tonight. Go on, Dylan. Thank you so much to the Underworld, to the Monitor Fella. Thank you so much. And, yeah. The end of this, I'm coming out of here that way. Do you understand me? Come on. There's only one thing left to say. Are we all positioned? So yeah, a lot of you would have found us through the video that was out there. Outside the Underworld, we did a video. That's where we got the idea to come inside and fucking play it. But yeah, you would have found our advert, quite a lot of you, so thank you so much for stopping scrolling and all that. One thing left to say. Sweet, I'm wildin' free. Everything to see you at the after party. I'm coming out that way. Are you going to fucking catch me? Come on!